We all are facing problems. Since the day when we are born, no matter rich or poor, or successful or non-successful, we all are facing problems or so-called daily life challenges. And they could be stress, they could be lack of creativity to solve the problems. So in the end, we don't realize that meditation and the quality of the mind has to deal with solving those problems in more creative ways. This is why I advise to have to provide meditation and mindfulness courses to show the links of creativity, stress management, and self-empowerment. Thank you.